What is up, guys? It is day two of the Brandon Watch This Media hangout session. Today, I think we're gonna try to get some rollers of my Evo and my STI together. It'd be pretty sweet to get some rolling shots of those two together before I get rid of the STI. But the Demon Eyes on the Evo are not working, so I'm gonna take it into the shop and try to figure out what's going on there. So what it was is this controller box right here. It's like the Bluetooth controller. So it would connect, but my lights wouldn't turn on. And I had one laying around, so I threw a new one on. Good thing there's a lifetime warranty on these, so they'll send me a new one for free. I also picked up a set of lug nuts. Some eBay lug nuts again. The old ones got super faded. No under the like, $30 on eBay, but they sent me a new pair for free. So I'm gonna go ahead and throw those on before the photo shoot and video shoot as well today. Now after a quick wash, you should be ready to go. Damn, I'm happy I got those Demon Eyes working again. Look how good they look. Amazing. I really like it with that red emblem too, with the Demon Eyes red. They are color changeable, so let me pull up my phone and show you guys. You can change them any color you want. I know I showed you in the headlight video, but just in case some of you guys haven't seen that. You can pretty much do any color you want. Pretty sick. Gotta love them. So we're gonna be doing some sick rollers coming up here soon with the STI and Evo together. I'm having my brother Cameron drive the Evo. Gonna get some sick shots, but for now, we're gonna go record a video, or Brandon's gonna go record a video of some dudes back, I think it's on Air Civic. So I'm gonna show you guys some more behind the scenes footage of that. It should be pretty sweet.
What are you today, Brandon?
Honda Civic.
Civic?
Civic.
It's a Civic. I cannot get this thing to focus ever, dude.
I've noticed that. You're always like,
Nikon, dude, their Nikon autofocus sucks dick, so I just use manual focus. Don't you know?
Yeah.
I want to put this on YouTube.
This is Brandon, by the way, if you guys didn't already catch the gist.
The gist. That's B.
B.
Is that your Honda?
No.
Not the one.
Just a Nissan Maxima. That's really it.
Well, that's pretty hard to set up. I'll be your personal videographer for the day, your vlogger. Your vlogger.
I'm gonna watch these videos like 50,000 times.
Oh, he's right there.
He's just blowing on by.
I like it a lot, it looks really good.
Fucking titties, dude.
That thing's clean as fuck, yeah. This thing is badass, man.
Sam, you're seeing it?
Yeah, Devin.
Yeah,
it's
like 10 with a 0 offset.
Oh, really?
So yeah, 9.5 on 3.
Okay.
But
I just. Same exact.
I'm
I'm in your way, tell me that, bro. I'm trying to get dope shots. Oh, you're peeking. Peeking through the bushes at you. Go behind my car.
We're about to go shoot some rollers, but my cars are disgusting.
So I'm gonna go clean them up real quick. Wipe them down. Get them nice and good looking for some sunset rollers.
Go ahead and end this vlog here, guys. It started getting pretty long, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off right here. Make sure you check out the next video that's coming up. It's an insane wide body Evo X, just like mine, but wide body of ours, or is it Varus or Varus? Not really sure. Either way, super sick car, the sickest Evo X I've ever seen. And Brandon's shooting that tomorrow, so make sure you guys stay tuned for the next video that's coming out. We're gonna get some drone shots of that as I got the drone fixed, so I will catch you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that subscribe button down below, hit that thumbs up button, and leave a comment. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.